cryptocurrencies have been set on a road by technological breakthroughs.
Why?
As a result, people all around the world have begun to invest in numerous altcoins in anticipation of cryptocurrency's expected rise. Monero, XMR, is one such altcoin that promises unsurpassed anonymity and security thanks to its unique design and protocol. Will this coin be the new Bitcoin?
What?
Well, let's find out. Hello there! Welcome to CryptoSafe. CryptoSafe is a channel dedicated to all those who want to learn more about the crypto world. We present you with all of the most recent headlines and statistics about your cryptocurrency. What are we waiting for? Let's get started. But before we begin, be sure you subscribe to our channel and enable the notification bell so you never miss a video from us. And we are giving away $20 for a random person who will like this video. Now, let's get into our topic. So, Monero. It is a cryptocurrency that prioritizes privacy. Transactions on the Monero blockchain are not trackable or traceable. To create new currencies and safeguard transactions, Monero employs a proof-of-work consensus algorithm. Think of cash. Think of Monero. In fact, that is Monero's motto in order to ensure that investors feel comfortable and can interact securely and quickly with Monero. Today's world has changed. Gone are the days when you had to carry a wallet packed with those fiat papers and keep an eye on them to make sure they didn't get stolen. Carrying digital money is far superior to carrying cash because it addresses storage, portability, and comfort, ultra-fast and hassle-free transactions. Monero's purpose is founded on the basics of private and censorship-resistant transactions, unlike other cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin and Ethereum, which function as an open forum where all processes and transactions can be traced. There are hurdles to confidentiality. Monero's cryptography serves as a protective layer, a shield that supports all transactions while keeping all data secret and secure. According to CoinMarketCap, it is now ranked number 43, but it's still worth discussing, even if just for this reason. The IRS promised a bounty of $625,000 last year to anyone who could breach the Monero network's security measures and disclose its users, the contents of a wallet, the number of transactions made, and the addresses of the senders and recipients of the coins are all obfuscated with Monero. This is made possible through the Ring Confidential Transactions Protocol, RCT. Monero has a passionate and loyal following of supporters and users. The coin can be used for illegal operations, and it is frequently used for more secure purchases on dark web, illicit drug marketplaces, and the like. As a result, the coin receives some criticism, and the United States government is actively attempting to crack the code.
Yes, sir. Coding your message.
The IRS proposed a $500,000 reward for developing and establishing a functioning concept, followed by a $125,000 payment after successfully completing a pilot test. The application date for the organization was September 16, 2020, and the pilot test was to be completed within 8 months. Some criticized the enterprise for lacking a strategy and for its founder's provocative public relations activities. Nonetheless, there are many more that trust in Monero's XMR price forecast. Monero's history, tracing the old path. Monero, like Bitcoin, has a long history dating back to 2012. It was formed as a fork of the Bitcoin blockchain at the time. BitMonero was its maiden name when it was groomed. Monero, XMR, was later created as a self-sufficient and long-lasting currency. The Monero lexicon is vast, and users can benefit from understanding these terminologies by visiting Moneropedia. Since Monero gained support from the Ledger Nano wallet towards the end of 2020, it has attracted even more attention, becoming the most sought-after cryptocurrency for traders all around the world. Monero is currently focusing on improving its technologies, such as the GUI with subaddresses, multi-signature, and so on. For XMR traders, October has been a month of range-bound trading. The coin price began this month, and it has remained above the $250 resistance level. Later, the coin price tried to rally, but it was stopped by stiff resistance at $290. Following that, the coin fell back to the $250 support and bounced off of it, retesting the overhead resistance. However, the price failed to break through the $290 resistance once more. Monero's price is $273.24 US at the time of writing, with a 24-hour trading volume of $295,429,699 US dollars. The current market capitalization is $4,922,223,755 US dollars. It has a circulating supply of 18,014,104 XMR coins. After 2018, the price of XMR hit over $60, yet the pandemic did not influence Monero. Monero's performance in 2019 was markedly different different from that of 2018, trailing at $90 to $95.05. It continued to rise in October 2020, with the Monero coin reaching a price of $100. However, according to technical analysis, Monero's XMR price has demonstrated tremendous potential for continuously performing and regaining the lost value. Despite the adverse market trends, the price of XMR has made a significant rebound, displaying a bullish pattern bolstered by strong growth. Monero coin is listed among the top 25 cryptocurrencies, competing with peers such as Stellar and Ethereum. XMR, the native token traded on numerous exchanges by millions of users worldwide, has yet to establish itself as an investment-worthy currency. This crypto asset has yet to gain traction with investors since the market is skeptical of its intrinsic potential. Though XMR has to put in a lot of effort to break away from its origin and fight with its rival cryptocurrencies, it won't be long before it outperforms in 2021. As a courtesy, pandemic, there's a lot to say. Monero's competitors, for the most part, failed to enthrall traders. However, the consistency that Monero has attempted to demonstrate is a unique quality worth debating. Because of its secrecy, the XMR price prediction has gained traction. It has equality and respect for all of its investors. In reality, Monero's hallmark is secrecy, which has been at the heart of all of XMR's actions as it gains worldwide adoption. Many crypto experts believe that Monero, a $2.7 billion cryptocurrency, has enormous potential and is the best performing cryptocurrency ever. According to Long Forecast, regardless of its adoption, Monero XMR will experience pressure until January 2022. According to expectations that bulls would return, Monero XMR will increase marginally, at most $491 by 2024. According to CryptoGround, Monero has a bright future. It might reach around 100% by 2025, with a price of $850 per Monero. According to the Reddit community, it is wholly dependent on the movement and trade of the competitors. The market cap of existing Monero XMR tokens is $8.7 billion, with each Monero price worth $486. Monero's price may be hovering around $500 in 2021. It's nothing short of fantastic news, which started at $158 to $160, has already risen to over $480. As a result, the market sentiment phenomenon has skyrocketed. Traders and investors have begun to place long-term bets on the Monero XMR price trend, which they are actively monitoring. As a result, Monero's price projections for the rest of the year remain optimistic, with some speculating that the price may reach $500 by the end of the year. This year could be a watershed moment for Monero, as the price is expected to hit $1,000 in no time. Precisely, no major events such as a pandemic or a recession are predicted to disturb the foundations of world economies this year, and with the majority of the harm done, is projected to be on the road to recovery in all world economies. The price of XMR is expected to soar to roughly $1,100 by 2025, a record high. Do you see Monero becoming more popular in the market? Monero has grown in popularity as a result of investor faith in cryptocurrency. They have realized that the Monero coin is valuable. Monero puts up a stiff fight against its rivals. Any cryptocurrency, for that matter, would lose value if people stopped buying it. The price of XMR is expected to rise, and Monero would undoubtedly be a good investment. Any governmental or central authority does not govern cryptocurrencies like Monero and Bitcoin. They are not inherently untrustworthy. On the other hand, crypto assets are compelling because they are neither regulated nor, for that matter, dependent on any governmental authority. As a result, they are exempt from any restrictive policies or provisions. Supporters argue that his platform is completely trustworthy, comparable to currency. People in less strong economies, at the very least, have the power in their hands. At the very least, they are better off investing their hard-earned money into Monero than a declining stock or bond. With controlled world economies on the verge of recession, digital currencies have proven beyond a shadow of a doubt that they will dominate the financial realm. Monero will undoubtedly be one of the most important rulers of this wild. Monero, which is emerging as a highly dynamic and vigorous force, will be the preferred token of investors, owing to its ability to withstand the test of time and the fact that investors have discovered a factor of dependability incorporated in this token. Monero may not have received the most significant cryptocurrency award for its modest but steady growth in price. Still, savvy investors have learned to wait and watch for this commodity to perform and work wonders on exchange. More importantly, even though Monero's recent performance on the exchange has not soared to glory, is that Monero is here to stay, climb, and grow in entire Bloom marketplaces. Once we the people adopt Monero in full and start using Monero among ourselves, then we can say that Monero is the new Bitcoin, free from the whales as an intermediate. We should not forget the reason why Bitcoin was created. created in the first place as people's money only. From this moment, XMR can go times 100. So guys, that's it for today. What do you think? Is this the new Bitcoin? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like the video to enter the giveaway.